done.
No, I'm bored. Not. I'm bored now. I'm no, bored now.
All right, now we mix the flour together, and now.
I sure do like those Christmas cookies, sugar. I sure do like those Christmas cookies, babe. The ones that look like Santa Claus, Christmas trees, bells and stars. I sure do like those Christmas cookies, babe. Now Christmas cookies are a special treat. The more she bakes, the more I eat. And sometimes I can't get myself to stop.
Well, I understand. It tastes really good.
Sometimes she'll wait till I'm asleep. She'll take the ones that I didn't eat and put those little sprinkly things on top.
I love sprinkly things.
I sure do like those Christmas cookies, sugar. I sure do like those Christmas cookies, babe. The ones that look like Santa Claus, Christmas trees, bells and stars. I sure do like those Christmas cookies, babe.
Now those sprinkly things just make things worse, because it makes them taste better than they did at first.
Sure do.
And they're absolutely impossible to resist. Some disappear to who knows where, but I make sure that I get my share, and those dogs just stand there waiting for the ones I miss. Woof, woof.
Sure do like those Christmas cookies, sugar. Sure do like those Christmas cookies, babe. She gets mad that they're all gone before I get the icing put on. Sure do like those Christmas cookies, babe. Now, there's a benefit to all of this that you might have overlooked or missed. Mm-hmm. So now, let me tell you the best part of it all. Well, every time she sticks another batch in the oven, there's 15 minutes for some kissing and a hugging. That's why I eat Christmas cookies all year.